Yeah.
What is one thing that you have to do to disprove my book? To become a?
What, disbeliever?
A believer.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Because
yeah.
if my claim is that you, my God is telling me that you're going to die as a disbeliever,
yeah.
all you have to say is, oh, is it? Okay, oh, I accept
believe.
The stamp.
Yeah, yeah, believe.
And then my book, I'm like, oh, your book is false.
Yeah,
because
yeah,
they
yeah.
said I'm going to die as a disbeliever. Guess what?
Yeah.
He died as a disbeliever. And he heard this.
Yeah.
All he had to do was this. La ilaha illallah. I believe in the one God. Your religion's false.
Yeah, yeah.
And he died a disbeliever. That to me is mad. But all you have to do is say, La ilaha illallah, Abu Lahab. All you have to say is, La ilaha illallah, and Islam is false. But he dies as a disbeliever. He, that prophecy that came true.
Yeah.
And he heard it with his own ears. Jordan, thank you.
Thank you, man.
No problem. If you have any questions, I'm here every Sunday.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. Right. No problem. Take care, bro. Take care.